this is Stampy, and welcome to a Minecraft Let's Play video, and another video in Squishy and my Cave Dad! Sorry, ouch.
What did you say, ouch?
Sorry, ouchies.
What did you say, ouch?
I don't know why.
Did it hurt you?
I just felt like I should.
Did it hurt your hand when you punched me off the balcony, Stampy?
That's the thing. Everyone does that. Sometimes
I'm sorry. Oh, I'm sorry I hurt your hand, Stampy.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Well, good. Now it's your go.
Do you want to push me off? There we go. No, then you're supposed to say ouch.
Ouch.
Right. Here's a challenge. Today's episode. Every time. Okay, and let me finish saying the entire challenge before you start doing something, because I know what you're going to do. Every time one of us gets hurt, the other person has to say ouch for them, okay?
Yeah.
But it is not included if you purposely hurt yourself, okay?
Okay,
so if you start shooting arrows at yourself, then ouch! Then it doesn't count, okay?
Okay.
So no purposely jumping off things either.
Ouch.
Anyway,
ouch.
Oh, no, you gotta do it. Sorry.
Ouch. Ouch. No.
Ow. Ow. Oh, no. Right, cake roulette. Well, it's technically your go, but on my go, I gave the thing to you anyway, so I don't know. Oh, my one. Oh, my one. It's okay. Well, do you want to go to the present pit? We'll go to the present pit.
Okay.
Yeah? Stand by your paw. All right, you got to throw in a present for me as well. Remember, it's not a one-way street. It's kind of just—it's like a trading pit, isn't it?
It is more like a trading.
Right. Well, I think you did better this week than I did.
No, Stampy. Do you know those leaves? Do you know those leaves, Stampy? I just gave you.
Yeah.
They used to belong to me.
Ouch. I know they did, and that apple I gave you very briefly belonged to me. But look, Swayshi, I have extended the play area.
Well, I helped.
You did. I did. Together, we extended the play area. Beep, Swayshi, I'm going to try and jump and land in the water, so be ready for an ouch, okay?
Ouch!
Oh, nearly. Nearly.
Nearly. Nearly. I did.
So, yeah. So in the last episode, so if you don't know what's going on, we built this little bit of a play area. These are here and they bounce you up and down. And I came up with the ingenious idea to do an assault course. But in the assault course, you have to have your sensitivity on full, which basically means, like, when you go to turn, you turn, like, super duper ridiculously fast, which is going to make it really difficult.
And that sounds absolutely hysterical.
I think it'll be fun. And so we can have races to see. All right, I'm going to make it longer because it's kind of like, it's good the way we've kind of accidentally done it good. Because we got the bouncy bit, then we got this obstacle, then this obstacle. Like it kind of goes in quite a good trail, like kind of having these obstacles in rows. Because I think it was kind of fun the way we did it, where we're kind of running in different directions. So we kind of like cross past each other. So I'm going to extend this a little bit further along to like...
I want a parkour one.
Yeah, well that can be okay. that can be like the next one we do then. So we got this here. Because this is actually gonna be difficult. Because we should say on this one the rule is you can't jump, so you've got to kind of zigzag like that. But if you're turning really fast, then it'd be difficult.
Okay.
Okay, so this is these are pretty simple. Like I guess maybe with the higher sensitivity this might be harder, but these are pretty easy jobs. Oh, I'm gonna have the golden apple. I don't care. I'm gonna eat it because
I had one. I
need
to
get my health
too.
Up.
I had a golden apple too.
Okay. Right. Let's So what could another challenge be?
I just hurt myself. Like and you didn't say ow.
Ouch! Ouch! I think I just did as well, and you didn't do it either.
I have an idea. Okay. At the end, there's a trench leading back to the start here. And it's a water trench, and you have to swim down the whole one. And at the end here, there's going to be a lever, and you have to pull the lever.
I don't know, because like that's just slow. Like, going through water is just slow. It's not a challenge. It's just slow and boring. if you want my honest opinion.
Don't hold back, Stamps. Don't this hold back.
So actually, this is what I think of your idea. It's slow and boring. I think we should do like step up the challenge. Like, why don't we do it like so you got to jump across fence poles?
Now he's talking.
Oh. And the doors, Squishy. The doors.
The doors and fence poles.
So this is your simple parkour, and then so if I do like a door here, you see, and then I do a door right about here. So what you can do is you flap it, and then you flap it, and then you jump, and then you go up again. So that's how you get to the top bit.
What was that?
So look, shut the door like in you. No. So then now jump. Look at that. Ta-da! Ooh. Is this possible? No, I don't think that is.
This is a thing.
So that. Yeah, that's a thing. So that's a thing you can do. Did you not know about that? I thought everyone knew about that. It's like a cool way to get up places.
Wow.
Can I put a door? Oh, you can't put doors on doors. Right, let's just have the doors for the start then. And then if I do like, so this fence pole, how big of a gap? That's only a one block gap. So if I do this fence pole there, and then like one right in the middle like that, I think this kind of works. So you're going to go like this.
Oh, it's so difficult.
Then you go to here, and then here, and then here, and then to the other one.
I can't do it.
You need to get your practice then.
Oh, yeah,
oh, and I know what the final one could be. Look, if we do, if I do like fences along here as well, and then, actually, no, I do one along. So what we could do is in the last one, have a big trail of doors because we're coming at it from, like, different directions. Like, you obviously need to open the door to get through yourself, but that will also be, like, shutting the door for, like, the other person. So, if we get there at, like, a similar timing, we're, like, fighting to get through, if that makes sense.
Yes. Yes, Whoa, okay, Stampy.
I just... Oh, squish you. I accidentally made 23 doors.
Oh, you and your jungle doors. I don't understand.
I didn't even mean to make any. I meant to make fences.
Oh,
and I made
no.
loads and loads of doors. I need to set up my shop selling my jungle doors
you
again.
You do, yeah.
This was supposed to be me using them all up. So look, if I do this to here, and then if I do like door there,
here, and here, that makes sense.
So they can all like start off shut, but then you need to like kind of fight your way through them. And then I do this one there like that. So yeah, if we just shut up, don't shut them with me in them. So then we'll be like battling to get through them all. Right? Do you think this is like so? This is how it goes then. Okay, this is the plan. So we start in our pits of water. Okay.
Yeah, I thought you zigzag said armpits through of here. Water then that's gross.
And start, go in the armpit water. You run over here to the opposite side. So you're basically just running back and forth each side. So then you go to here. You do the parkour over there. I'm not going to do it now. It's hard. Then you run back here. And then you run. And so the finish line is the other person's, like, puddle of water.
Okay. Let's do it. Let's do it.
Okay.
Let's go.
Right. So you've got to turn your sensitivity the entire way up now. Up
entire
to four.
Entire
so
way?
Yep, right out to as fast as it will go. So at the moment, mine's on 130 at the moment. So now it's going to go all the way up to 200, I think, is the maximum. We need a name as well. What are we going to call the game?
It's the rotting course.
Oh, no.
How about interface?
Oh, Squishy. This is harder than I imagined. Sorry. I'm going to make everyone feel sick. How do people play like this? Do you know Squid plays on this, like, sensitivity?
He does.
Like, this is just his default. Yeah.
How?
But it might be. It's something really... I don't know if it's full, but it's something ridiculously fast. If you watch his videos on console, he's all over the place. But look at this. This is unbelievable.
Wait,
Whoa!
How about interface? I'm not changing my interface because that would be too wild, you see.
Well, it doesn't matter. I mean, we're not going to have the menus up. So, yeah, what are we going to call the game?
It's the doesn't rot obstacle course, Stampy.
The doesn't rot. Oh, dear.
Let's go do the doesn't rot.
The fun, or, Fun or not doesn't rot race game.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't. Right, so this is the way it works. So we've got to spin for 5 seconds.
Whoa!
So you've got to spin, then begin. No, spin to begin game.
That's no.
That sounds better.
No.
I'm not calling the game Doesn't Rot.
That's an
awful name, Squishy.
It's not. It's insightful. It's factual. And it's good marketing.
I'm gonna 360 this creeper super fast. Whoosh! Oh, not even close. Come on, I can do this.
Stamps, you got an audience.
Oh, hello.
You can do it, mate. You got this.
Just
mate.
You watch. Whoa.
You're gonna shoot him by accident. Creeper, then.
Whoosh. Whoosh. Oh, too far. This is really hard.
Ow.
I'm not even close. Oh, ouch. Oh no, you do it. That's it. Sorry, I forgot. Oh, that was so close. I know, I do it.
This sensitivity,
I'm getting better.
Stampy.
I'm getting closer.
Can we hurry up? Because this sensitivity is making me ill.
Yeah, okay, right, let's do it. So 5 seconds of spinning, then you end up with the other person's water. You've got to be bouncing and spinning
actually,
as well. And in third person.
Sickness. I've got in third, what?
Right, 3, 2, 1, go!
I can't look at it!
3!
Oh, it's making me ill. It's making me ill.
5! Right, start spinning. Whoa. All right, here we go.
Stamps,
Pencils. Oh, no. I keep turning too much.
What are you doing?
This is so hard. This is even harder than I thought it would be. I can't even do it. Oh, you're already on that bit. Right. Oh, no. I think you've got to. If you fall on the fences bit, you're going to do the entire thing again. Okay?
No,
that's the rule. You can't cheat. I wish you just ran along the floor.
No, that's not fair.
And it gives me a chance to catch up. Oh, you're on the wrong side, are you? No, I'm on the wrong side. Right. I'll go at it from the other side. I can't even do the door bit. Right. If I just keep this lined up straight and don't turn at all, I should be able to do it and onto the door. There we go.
Door.
I've done that bit. Open up all the doors. Oh, no. I want to open up the doors and shut them behind me again, don't I? Oh, no.
Go,
I
said
this one. No. Let me go. No. I got stuck.
Yay!
I got stuck at the door. I got stuck at the door.
My sensitivity is going down. I actually feel sick.
I'm turning it down as well.
You know what I'm like. Right. I get motion sick so easily, and it's just not fair.
Well, you got it on the ice cream roller coaster that we built. After you rode that, you had it. Oh, I feel really slow. I feel really like sluggish and slow now. Like I got used to it.
it's too fast to
me. Don't you feel
still.
Like slower now?
No, I do. I feel sick still. I need to lie down. Bye. No, I'm gonna go and lie down at home for the rest of the episode. Okay, you're on your own.
You're gonna go rest. Okay.
I am. Right, I'm actually gonna rest.
Do you actually feel motion sick?
I do. I think I'm going to be sick.
No joke.
You know what I'm like. I feel sick now.
Okay. Well, I'll look after you. Well, you go to bed. I'll look. I'll go make you some soup. Okay. You go lie down.
I want tea.
I can make you mushroom stew. Is that at all sound appealing to you?
Wait, is this my bed? Or
I don't think I can do that.
Oh, I can't
sleep
even
do
at
mushroom
night.
Stew.
I'll just be here.
I don't know what I can make. Let me see if I can get something from Cake Roulette I can give to you to make you feel better.
Thank you, Stampy.
Maybe I might get pumpkin pie from it. Does that make you feel better? Pumpkin pie, will that soothe your head?
That would be lovely, Stampy. It's my belly.
Right,
you've made my belly go funny, and I feel sick now.
I got something for your belly. I got your belly a present.
Thank you.
I'm bringing it up now. It's something you can pop it inside your belly and it'll make you feel better. It always makes me feel better, alright?
I'm so poorly.
You okay?
I'm so poorly.
I want you in bed.
I can't. It's not night time. Don't be stupid.
I am in bed.
There we go.
Here's a bedside table for you here, Squishy. There we go. Whenever I have an unsettled stomach, eating an entire cake
makes me feel really ill, just imagining eating a cake.
Jammy cake to make you
feel
better.
No! No! Naughty no! No!
Oh, dear. Right, well, while you're bedbound, I'm going to decorate the present pit. Because I like the present pit. I think the present pit is a nice addition. I think that this I think this is a thing now. I think the present pit is remaining and will be and if not every episode thing, a regular thing. But I don't like it. I think it looks ugly. So I like the concept, but I don't like the reality of the present pit.
Okay.
Very philosophical about
philosophical
the present
one.
Pit here.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I'm gonna decorate it. I'm just gonna do some funky colours. I'm gonna go down the storage room and I'm gonna see what I fancy. I'm gonna pick some things out, put them back, play around a little bit, throw things up, take them down, put the things on the table, knock them off the table, see what sticks, you know, and then just see what I end up with. Okay.
Sounds good to me, Scampi.
We got quite lapis and gold. Always looks really nice together. Like the blue and gold looks cool. It looks regal. It looks like nice regal colours, I think. So I'm going to grab... Oh, no, Squishy, what are you doing up? Go back to bed and finish your cake.
I wanted to see the gold and the lapis.
Oh. Well, here's the lapis and here's the gold. Now go back to bed.
No, I'm coming. You're too fast. Slow down. I'm coming around the corner.
Walk around slowly and do gradual head movements, okay?
I'm coming up.
Some people get like really motion sick, like playing any game. God, what's it gonna be like? Will you be able to do virtual reality? Because that's.
I did. I tried it. It made me a little bit dizzy, but not too bad.
Okay. Because I want to play lots of virtual reality, so I don't know whether I could like record anything, because you can do Minecraft in VR, but I don't know how much better that would be than normal Minecraft. I don't know whether Minecraft's the perfect game for VR, so I don't know if I'll record any. I'm gathering some more lapis, Squishy. Don't you worry about it. You just stay resting, okay? I'm just gathering up. The good thing is because there's like lapis, like kind of like the lapis ore, or just like the normal lapis. But then there's also like whole lapis blocks, so you can just get loads more. Look, it's all over the place. Look, there's lapis all like everywhere. So lapis is a good thing to build out. Like, I don't know why we've built so much out of blue wool. I've realised, but we've got all of this lapis everywhere.
We might as well live luxury. So much lapis.
Oh, hello, Squishy. What are you doing down here in the present pit?
Stabby, I waited for you. I'm helping.
Right, I was going to do like, if I do like, that's not helping, Squishy.
I'm helping, don't worry.
You can help by just standing a little bit out the way. No, you're just destroying the walls, Squishy. No, that's not, that's really not making this any easier, Squishy. I promise you, this isn't. No, don't, Squishy. Please.
Don't worry, Sam. I'm helping.
Squishy, you can tell you're frustrating me. You know I'm... Look, this is a good look. I've made... No, don't, Squishy, please. Squishy, you're delirious. You don't know what you're doing. Please, no, just step back. Ow! Just step back, please, a little bit.
Why did you hear me?
Oh, if I do...
Oh, dear.
I like this outside pattern. I could then do, like, just normal checkered. Oh, I don't like the way that links. I'm going to do something different. I'm going to do lapis and gold around the outside, and I might put something, maybe like redstone blocks in the middle. Would that look cool?
It needs to look like a present. I suggest we do a ginormous bow to go on the top.
A ginormous boat. Is that what the friend? No, Squishy. Don't. I'm scared because I've left you there by yourself. I'm scared what I'm going to see when I get back. Or glowstone. What about glowstone? No, that's too similar to go. Let's do the redstone. And let's see what that looks like. I think that might look quite cool. Please don't ruin what I've done, because I like that pattern. I was happy with that pattern when I finished it, Squishy. Okay? Please.
I'm getting hurt by a zombie. I'm fine.
Squishy, I'm asking you as a friend, please don't ruin the pit I did, okay? This is for our benefit. It's going to be the present pit. You can get loads of presents because of this pit.
I'm so poorly.
Just stay in bed. Don't know, Squishy.
I couldn't help it.
No, Squishy.
I couldn't help it.
I'm gonna try look at this. Look at the redstone. And look, when you throw things on it, it will all be like glow. No, Squishy, I didn't. How are you even doing this? Look, if I then do I could do. I feel like these walls here need to be something as well. I kind of want to. I want to do... I could kind of carry the same pattern I did before. I think I'd have enough golden lapis. If I just do, like... let me grab the old lapis and do, like, lapis there and gold there. And then gold there, lapis there. So it's kind of like... It's kind of like a checkered pattern, but, like, in twos, if that makes sense. So, like, in pairs. If I kind of do that around here... And, oh, how's the ending going to work? I guess I could do, like, it like that. There we go. That looks cool. And then that... A squishy plate. Like... I'm not asking for help, Squishy, okay?
I'm not asking for any assistance. I need to be useful. No,
just please don't hinder me.
I'm like, keeping my mind off being poorly, yeah? And now I'm being productive.
No, you're not. See, I don't, like, I'm not asking for help for this to go any quicker. I just don't want you to slow it down, is all I'm asking for, Squishy. Because, like, I think this looks cool. I don't think this looks good. Like, this is your style of building as well. Like, I went there and I got a random mixture of colours and I'm just playing around. This is, I'm doing it to your style. Even though you're not helping, I'm still doing something that I think that you would like. Okay?
It's lovely, Stampy. Yeah? It's lovely.
I know it is. I know it is. And then, look, I can just do in these corners here, because these are kind of left over, I can just go and plonk the redstone. And hopefully, and this is good as well. Leaves. You should be happy, because I'm wasting the redstone. So that means that I'm not going to be tempted to do too much redstone stuff, because we've almost run out of it. No, yeah. We'll tell you what, we'll leave that block of leaves down there. So yeah. Then that's going to be the way you get out of the present pit. Okay. Right, George. Should we test it? Should we test the present? Should we see if the present pit works?
Yeah.
Okay. Right. Do you want to throw? Do you want to throw your present
in? You go first.
And I'll throw my present
in. You go first.
There we go. Now, see, you're supposed to throw yours in as well.
I can't
be the present, Squishy.
I did. I threw myself in the pit.
That means you're mine then, and you have to do whatever I say. Brilliant. Okay. Anyway, sadly, we have just about run out of time with this episode of Cave Den. I now own Squishy, so in the next episode, she has to do exactly what I say, seeing as she threw herself in the prison pit. That's it for this episode here. Thanks for watching, and we will see you all later.
Bye.
Bye.